kind of just, you know, keep going the way you are this week, and then stuff's going to start picking up and getting changed next week.
Well, I haven't really seen any changes, you know, because we obviously still got a lot of guys hurt that we're trying to get that healthy, so I haven't really seen any big changes at all.
With as much of the struggles you've had, especially the last three games, from your perspective, are there things that need to be improved or done better? Is it beyond just executing at this point?
Oh, no, that's not it. I mean, the players are there to be made, obviously. We just got to do a better job executing and get better as football players.
What's the issue then that, I mean, it's kind of every week the same thing, and even the beginning of the season it was one thing or the other thing. What's the issue that nobody can be executing at the same time?
I don't know what it is. You know, we have a lot of guys sit out of practice during the week that are starters for us in the games, and we can't have that going into next week, and we got to get everybody back healthy.
Have you guys had a problem with guys sitting out that should not be sitting out?
No, it's all been injury-based, and, I mean, you can't stop being injured. But, you know, when it's time to come and play in the game, you need everybody to have them game reps in practice.
Is that different from in years past?
Years past, you know, we had a lot of great players that, you know, that fortunately have stayed healthy the whole time, and obviously we're going through a lot of stuff this year with the three losses and all the injuries, but hopefully we'll get everybody back healthy this week.
Mike, it seems like when the offensive line is in the single wing that you guys, like, are at your best or you're most comfortable, like, you really hardly ever miss any assignments and you pick up blitzes real well, and I assume because that's something you guys have always ran. So my question is, with Brantley, did you guys come up with, you know, new formations and schemes that kind of are geared toward his passing ability, and has that been something that's been hard for you guys to adjust to because you're not used to it?
No, we haven't changed the offense really that much at all. You know, obviously we want to put Brantley in the best situation that we can and throw the ball because he's great at doing it. But we just, like I said, we just got to keep getting better and better each week.
And with those, are there separate formations with when Burton's in and when Brantley's in there? Does that kind of confuse you guys, like, rhythm-wise, when they come in and run, you know, different packages and stuff?
Well, not really. It's just, you know, the fact that when Burton's at quarterback, they know we're going to run the ball a lot. So, you know, they blitz us the whole time.
Mike, you had to know. Knowing what you guys lost last year, you had to know coming into this year that this was not last year, obviously. But could you have expected the way things have gone? And tell me how that is for you personally, because you've been part of so much that was so good.
You know, it's hard because, you know, I've been on a lot of great teams, even in high school. You know, we had a great team. But, you know, we had our goal on this year to get to the SEC championship no matter what happens. And, I mean, we went out, we'll go. So, as long as we get to Atlanta, then our season will be a success.